Imagine this. You're at the airport, watching a massive Boeing 747 taxiing down the runway. The engines hum, and the sun shimmers on the fuselage. But something looks different. Something doesn't quite add up. You blink, look closer, and realize this isn't your usual 747 jet. This Qantas Boeing 747 isn't flying with the standard 4 engines configuration. It's carrying 5. Yes, 5 engines. And no, you're not imagining things. You rub your eyes. Other passengers too start pointing, and then you realize it's real. This actually happened on January 6, 2016, at Sydney Airport. A Qantas Boeing 747 took off from runway 16 with a 5th engine bolted under its wing. It wasn't some experimental design, it was part of a rare and clever airline operation. The kind you'd never expect to see outside a documentary. At that time, plane spotters and airport staff were stunned. Photos were snapped, and videos quickly spread over the media. For its long journey to Johannesburg, by a scheduled refueling stop in Perth, the mission arose from a pressing operational problem. Another Qantas 747 in Johannesburg had suffered an unserviceable engine and an aviation. Time is seen as something very critical. Every hour the aircraft sat idle meant loss of revenue, stranded passengers, and mounting pressure on the airline. Shipping a replacement engine by sea would take days or even weeks, while chartering a cargo aircraft presented both logistical hurdles and added expense. Ingeniously, Qantas leveraged a rarely used but pre-existing capability of the 747 that had structural attach points under the wing specifically engineered to allow the ferrying of a spare, non-operational engine. The solution had been there all along, hidden in the design. Engineers meticulously prepared the engine for flight, removing fan blades, adding aerodynamic fairings, and securing it with reinforced struts to ensure stability and minimize drag. Meanwhile, flight planners recalculated speed, climb rates, fuel load, and range to account for the additional weight and altered aerodynamics. Every possibility was reviewed because there was no room for mistakes. As the aircraft lifted off, the spectacle of a jumbo jet with 5 engines captured the imagination of spotters, aviation enthusiasts, and even passengers. Snapping photos and sharing videos that quickly spread across on TV news, aviation magazines, and among crews around the world. The operation was executed with precision. The 5th engine provided no thrust and carried no operational risk. All safety checks were performed to aviation regulatory standards, and pilots carefully monitored the aircraft's performance throughout the journey, ensuring a smooth and controlled flight. As the 5th engine was not connected to the aircraft systems, so it couldn't provide additional power. However, its presence does impact how the plane flies. Due to the extra engine, the aircraft became unbalanced. Pilots had to compensate for the skewed weight distribution. Secondly, due to increased drag that the extra engine added to one side of the plane. Consequently, pilots had to adjust the power on the other side to compensate. Lastly, the additional weight made the aircraft heavier and required additional stops. This particular trip between Sydney and Johannesburg involved a fuel stop in Perth. Hours later, the jumbo descended toward Johannesburg International Airport. The local time was 6:42 a.m. Skies were clear, a cool breeze across the tarmac. The landing was smooth, deliberate, and flawless. Upon arrival in Johannesburg, the spare engine was safely removed and installed on the previously grounded 747, restoring the aircraft to service with minimal disruption. Engineers worked through the day, and by evening, the once grounded aircraft was ready to fly again. This demonstrated not only precision and teamwork, but also the ingenuity and technical expertise embedded in modern commercial aviation. The episode became an iconic moment in aviation history, a rare instance where necessity and careful execution combined to produce a spectacle that was as practical as it was extraordinary, leaving a lasting impression on the aviation community, proving that sometimes the most surprising solutions are the ones that work perfectly when executed with knowledge and skill. And somewhere in an old photograph, that 5-engine jumbo still looks ready to take off again. Personally, I'd love to witness a moment like that. 5-engine jumbo in the sky. Stories like these remind us why aviation continues to inspire and push the boundaries of what's possible. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more incredible aviation stories and engineering deep dives. For daily aviation content, rare footage, and behind-the-scenes insights from the world of flight, follow us on Instagram @aviatorsbird. Thanks for watching, and as always, see you on the next flight.